Hello, my dear friends. Now we do some laughter yoga. The main exercise we do is like we stimulate the acupuncture points. I like to talk this way. I'm very sorry. So you stimulate the acupuncture points and then you just clap and it's like ho, ho, ha, 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 ho, ho, ha, ha. And after a while you let your hands fall. You move a little bit and you just breathe on your position. And you make all the funny noises that wants to come out. And this you do like 3 or 4 times. Depends at which point you in a session you are. If you're a little exhausted already. So mainly laughter yoga is very much that you meet every day or every week in your laughter club in your hometown. And you do a lot of partner work and a lot of contact with one another. But instead, I'm standing here in front and there are certain exercises which you can do on your own. For example, you can laugh about yourself. Which is like the tendency to put this finger this way, but you can put it for now into this direction and you just start gently laughing about yourself. And it goes like this. And then you cry a little bit, and then you do a little bit of the breathing. Now you can do different stretches as you feel and as you know, like if you have a background in yoga or in dancing, you combine whatever you feel like. And the main exercise is like that you do the greeting in the group. And so you greet with the people and, and you just laugh with one another and you look into the eye. And you have a numerous exercises like this and it just increases the fun and the joy within the group. And at a certain point when you have enough time, it all goes to the laughter meditation, which is that you sit down, maybe outside or if you do it in a room, and you just do the main exercises with ho, ho, ha, ha, ho, ho, ha, 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 ha, ha. And after a certain while, you just look into the eye all the time of your partners in the group, and you just start laughing without any reason. And if you don't feel like laughing, you just listen to the others. The only thing is that you are not speaking real language. You're just listening. And if you feel like silence, you'll be silent and you breathe properly. And after a certain moment, you just lay down and you continue laughing. And this session can go like 50 minutes or 30. Depends on the intensity. And yeah, it is a lot about the inner spirit of laughing, that you really come to like this core energy of feeling, many things can come up. Sensation and love and gentleness. And then you finish the session in the circle and you can have a session for thanking one another and giving gratitude to the people and or to people in the world or to places in the world where there's gratitude and healing needed. So it has definitely like a connection to healing and to it's a peace movement also. So you just really feel the community in the connection with all people and you spread it and you send it out. And like to talk a little bit about the founder of the movement, this is Dr. Madan Kataria from Bombay, India. And he founded the laughter yoga movement around 1995. He's like a practitioner, like a doctor, a classical one. And he was writing something about and reading and researching about laughter is the best medicine. but he had like an urge to bring it into a practical term, and so he went into one of a lot of these public parks in Bombay, and he started making sessions with people and tried to find what's funny and what make one another laugh. So they started with jokes, but after a short while they were running out of jokes, and so there was nothing more to laugh, or people felt insulted by the jokes they were hearing, or there were other people were telling. So he was more interested into the breathing and into the exercises of laughing with no reason. And so he was researching about this clapping and the acupuncture points, and just very simple. And he combined it with the basic techniques of asanas, with the breathing of yoga, and then a lot of silly exercises like milkshake laughter. Hey, oh. So everybody had a milkshake, and you do this numerous times, and everybody brought up new ideas for silly exercises. And this is like ongoing. It's like there's endless approaches and endless exercises. Since the movement has established in the world, there's like clubs on every globe, I believe, by now, and you have at least over 6,000 clubs. Maybe I'm wrong. You please check the website with www.laughteryoga.org, and you can find the recent news. It's a very vivid community, and they have a lot of outreach into all fields, also into the business world, into the healing aspect, into educational work, and yeah, it has definitely a deep bond into the healing and into peace and rebuilding communities through laughter and through joy.